Hi Sunil, so this is Datta
Hello.
Cottage Industries Kudligere branch. Can you
Yes.
explain all the investments that go into an Arika manufacturing unit,
Yes,
including the
certainly.
space, the machines, and the infrastructure connections you need?
Sure. In terms of space, it entirely depends upon individual ability. But you can start it even with like a small area of 20 by 30, where the main importance is stocking of areca leaves, second, a small setup, and the electricity infrastructure. Here in this case, I've stocked the areca leaves on this top of this roof.
So this is the roof of your setup,
Yes.
but you can stock it here only in the summer.
Summer season. During rainy season, it has to be protected in terms against rain and other conditions. Here onto my right-hand side, I have my tank and the waste material being dumped out.
Yeah, but this will also become a yard for
Yes,
stocking during
stocking,
the rainy
true,
season.
true.
So you are yet to put a shelter up here.
Yes.
And then what else would that stocking area have? It would have a roof to make sure it doesn't get wet. And
True.
anything else?
Stockyard, and in terms of drying also, you need some space, which is at the back of my back end house.
Right at the back of the house. So here you will dry
Dry the leaves, which is
after it's soaked.
soaked in water.
Okay. So, no, in terms of your storage yard for your leaves, apart from a shelter, is there anything else? Do you keep it on the ground or do you raise it?
No, we raise that platform so that it doesn't get attracted towards the wet atmosphere of earth, which helps in avoiding other wood kind of insects or ticks, wood ticks.
Okay.
So in order
So
to
how
avoid
do
it,
you raise it?
we raise it by 1/2 feet by using this cement blocks or the wet boulders, which is worth half a feet.
Okay. So this is the physical space necessary. You need an approach where your raw material lorries, Tata Ace or something, can come and unload it, right? Yeah, so show me now the machines and the electricity connection and all of that.
Please come down.
So this, Sunil, is your residence cum manufacturing unit right now.
Right now, it's as mentioned, it's residential manufacturing. There's a two-headed hydraulic machine, and there's the single-headed hydraulic machine.
So hydraulic, as in these are automatic?
Automated with timers. That's a timer pad which talks about your timings, where you can set the timings of your requirement, and then
Okay.
it gets locked based on the thing.
Okay.
Both the 7-number dice, which is used for bakeries and fast foods, and that's the 10-number which is used for hotels and prasadam, and even at during marriage functions and other regular
You
functions.
can change the die in all these machines.
Yes, and all these three machines, it's interchangeable.
Interchangeable.
Based on the requirement and demand, we can interchange it.
Okay. You can fit any die on
Any
there.
die on this one. This has a capacity of almost 300 plates for every 8 hours. So the output is together around 600 to 700. But
So the
eight,
double head machine is
seven,
600 to
600 to
700
700.
products per day.
Product, yeah. And this has an output capacity of 350 to 400, which is the 10-number plate.
Okay. So can you also show the kind of electricity connection
Yes.
that's necessary for this setup? Wait, 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 wait. Come closer.
This particular industry comes under LTB-5.
What is LTB5?
LTB-5 is classified as cottage industry, where in terms of electricity billing, it has but concession,
Okay.
where per unit it comes from 3 rupees 30 paise, and the highest bidding is 5 rupees max.
Okay.
There is the setup of electricity where I have 5 kilowatts here, which comes under LTB-5.
So you have located it here because you have a good source of raw material.
Good source of raw material, and even in terms of drying, good space.
So there are areca farms around. Thank you, Sunil. So in the next part, We'll talk about the operations.
Yeah.